All right, everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Casey Gist, and today we have another song by Angelina Jordan. So it was suggested to me in the comments to react to this song called Above the Water. And the reason I am a little excited for this song in particular is because they told me that it's something different than what I've heard before. So everything I've heard up to this point has that same soulful kind of tone, same kind of flair to it, which is not a bad thing, but I do want to hear some other things. So yes, also I got a haircut, by the way, in a different location. You know, some of my videos will be here, some of my videos will be somewhere else, just depends on where I'm at for the week. But anyways, so I am excited for this, and let's get right into it. So it says she's featured on here, but I'm assuming it's one of those things where it's like it says that she's featured, but like she's just the artist for the whole entire song. It's like the person that made the song is like the producer or something like that. That's what I'm assuming. And the song's only 2 minutes and 58 seconds. So okay, before I start, we're gonna go back. I love that build up right there, that like techno kind of thing. That sounds really cool. Okay. Emotionally riding waves. It's hard to tell if we're okay. And when I try to reach your mind. All right, this is completely different than like Bad Valentine, all of that. So it's completely different. Like seeing the different ranges that she has. All right. I like it. I like it. It's like, like it's so, I like it so far. It's like swimming in a pool of ice. Oh, how do you know where I'm? We could get somewhere. I'm fighting for you. So whatever you do, just don't put me under. Just don't put me under. Let's save each other. Keep our hearts above the water. Don't put me under. Just see, this in like a club, like a dance club or something like that. I just went on a cruise actually, and I went like to a club thing. This could be in that club. Like, I like it. It's a dance type of banger. Okay. Don't put me under, let's save each other. Keep our hearts above the water. I like how she's like, keep our hearts above the water, and then it like drops. So good, so good. I like it. Emotionally riding waves, we crash into our worst mistakes. Don't wanna reach the breaking point. And I like how she's singing the verses too. Like, it's like, emotions were riding waves. Like, I like how she's singing it, you know? I don't know. But I can seem to feel the fight between us. After you know where we could get somewhere. I'm fighting for you. So whatever you do, just don't put me under. Just... And this is like the pre-chorus right here. I love it. Don't put me under. Let's save each other. Keep our hearts above the water. Where's the chorus? Don't put me under, let's save each other, keep our hearts above the water. The beat goes crazy. I don't know who made the beat, but the beat's great. Man, this seems like the type of song that would like have like a remix or something. It would be like Above the Water 2.0 or Above the Water Dave I don't know his name, but something remix. I could see it. Yeah, this part it'd be like, hey, like it was just like, we, you know. Save each other, keep our hearts above the water.
Wow. All right, I like the song. I thought it was great. If there's anything else that's like that, please suggest it to me. I think it's one of my favorites from her. I do like Million Miles. I like that song. But no, I think it's one of my favorite songs from her. I like the upbeatness. I like how it's like not as sad, not as like, no, I don't want to say dull, but like, I just like it's different. You know, it's more like that EDM type feel. And whoever suggested this to me, thank you for suggesting it to me. I really did like that song. But yeah, if there's anything else like that, anything different? Has she ever done like country or something or rap? Has she ever like rapped? I want to see her rap. That would be interesting. So yeah, I want to see, I just like to see like versatile stuff. And like for instance, I'm a really big fan of Miley Cyrus. I've always loved her. She just got the Disney Legend Award this past weekend. And the reason I like her is because she always like reinvents herself. She's always like different. Like, you know, she started in Disney, Hannah Montana, right? Good albums. And then she did Can't Be Tamed. And everybody was like, oh. And like, I like the video, the theatrical feel for that. And then she did Bangers, right? And that was completely different. So she's always like doing something different. And I think that's cool. I mean, some people say like Taylor Swift, you know, she does different stuff too. My favorite from Taylor Swift is Reputation album. I like the whole dark pop kind of sound. So anyways, this was great, different. I liked it. I really did. Again, I think it's a song that probably like sounds like it would have a remix or something, but I don't know. But again, as always, my name is Casey Giss. Please remember to like and subscribe. If you want to see any more Angelina Jordan reactions, you need to subscribe to the channel. Please put in the comment down below what I should react to. And again, does not have to be Angelina Jordan. It could be other stuff, but I need to know what you want to watch. So thank you so much for watching my video. My name is Casey Giss, and I'm signing off. Bye.